Okay, can you see the two pictures?
Yes.
Okay, so the pictures have some different things about them. Yeah? Can you find four things and tell me what they are? So we can say in picture one.
In picture one, have a man got a red shirt. In picture two, have a man got a yellow shirt.
Good, that's one thing. So in picture one, there is a man with a red shirt, but in picture two, there is a man with a yellow shirt. She is skipping. Okay, one more thing. Have a look at the boxes here. What's the difference?
In picture one,
there is
a teddy bear. And picture two,
where is the teddy bear?
In the box.
Okay.
And picture two, have a penguin in the box.
Oh. Pigeon?
Pigeon.
Penguin.
Penguin.
Okay, so here there are four things. One is different. Which one is different?
A book is different.
Why is it different? What are these?
They are...
What are they?
Eat food.
Good job, they're all fruit. Yeah. What about these? What is the different one?
Noodle.
Yeah, I think it's pasta.
Pasta.
Mm. Why? What are these three things?
These are wearing.
Yeah, they're things to wear, they're clothes. What's the different one? So here, he's building a house, yeah? Mm-hmm. And here, she's building a... What's she building here? A sandcastle. Here, he's building with Lego.
Lego.
And what's she doing here? Is she building?
No.
What's she doing?
She's watching TV.
So which is different?
TV is different.
Okay, thank you very much. Finished.